our channel Kids Moral Story. So today we are going to tell you the story of the magic pot. Once a girl lived with her mother. They were very poor and had nothing to eat. One evening the girl met an old lady who gave her a little pot and said, "Take this pot and sit. Cook, little pot. It will cook good sweet porridge. To stop it, say stop, little pot." The girl went home and tried the pot. The pot was soon full of the sweet porridge. The girl and her mother ate happily. Then one day the girl gone out when her mother said to the pot,
"Cook, little pot." The pot cooked sweet little porridge and she ate it. She forgot what to say to the pot to stop cooking. So the pot continued cooking till it split over and reached the street. Everyone in the village was scared.
Finally, the girl returned and said, "Stop, little pot." The pot stopped cooking at once. So friends, write in comments, how do you found our story? What is the meaning of porridge?
The meaning of porridge is white food made by boiling oats in milk or water. What is the meaning of split?
The meaning of split is to divide on or make it divide. So friends, subscribe to our channel.
Hit the notification bell.
And press the like button. Bye.